Okay, sideline hip abduction two. What I'm going to do this time is again hand on hip to stop any roll back. And now I'm going to turn my foot to try and get my toes to face the ceiling as much as possible. Hand on hip, squeeze my glutes, and then lift my leg up, making sure I'm not rolling backwards. Holding it for the 2 seconds, lowering it down, relax. Foot up, clench the glutes, lift up towards the ceiling, hold for 2 seconds, and then lower down.